Greening against Gumas on the center draw. The sticks come down, and Binghamton wins the opening faceoff, and we drop the gloves right away. And it's Goldberg and Stortini, and they're throwing haymakers, and Goldberg with a knockout! And Zach Stortini a little slow to get up, and Tyrell Goldberg looks over to his bench and claps his hands three times rapid fire, waving his hands, and it's a steal.